Hello, my squirrel friends. I am Shabam, and I'm coach of the Pagatanga Fire Squirrels. And today is my SPC Week 2 battle with Sharpedo Rider, who's a coach of the Savannah Sharpedos. I hope everyone likes the battle. Like and subscribe to my channel. You don't have to, but it always helps out. And also, I hope everyone's enjoying the intros with all of my Eevees and, of course, Wake Coco, wherever that little booger is. Probably at my feet. Yep, there he is. But yeah, I absolutely love them all, and I'm probably going to be incorporating them in all my intros. But hey, I will see you guys in just a bit once I connect with Sharpedo. Guys, it's me from the future. So I'm not exactly sure what happened to my recording, but halfway through my recording just stopped, and yeah, I have no idea what happened. But Sharpedo, being the awesome guy that he is, sent me his recording. So about halfway through the battle, perspective is going to change, so you're going to go from my side of the video to his side of the video. But either way, you guys are still going to get the full match. It's an awesome match, and frankly, I can't tell you how pissed off I was when I realized, yeah, it wasn't recording halfway through. So, this is just a little explanation on what's going to happen, so that way when it does switch up, you're like, what just happened? Yeah, no, that's what happened. I don't know what happened. but anyway, we're going to get back to our regularly scheduled program, and yeah, I hope you guys like the battle. All right, you guys, we are connected. I'm just waiting to get loaded in. There we are. Okay. Gloria. Nice. Is that leftovers? Ah. Okay. So. Ooh. We're gonna go into Mimikyu. We're gonna hit play rough. Alrighty then. Oh, ow. Probably turn this up. Hopefully you guys can hear that and hear me at the same time. Obviously. Okay. Libero. Alrighty. I got some damage on the thing's way out. I wasn't even paying attention to what he brought. Disrespects. going to Trailblaze. That's fine. You know what?
We're gonna do it.
Is it too early? Maybe. I'm not 100% sure, but I feel quite confident. Also, I like finished jetting this team like 10 minutes before this battle, so we're just gonna see how this plays out. I had a rough day at work and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna just go in here and just go with my gut instincts. We're not gonna prep for this. In hindsight, maybe I should have, but it's okay. No, we're going to energy ball. Ooh, critical hit. Nice. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of like laughing. All right, Gardevoir is down. So I'm just digging some little HP down there. Are you gonna Terra? Are you gonna Terra? No. Oh, you're still faster. You know, guys, you know what I always say? Maybe I don't say this. As long as it's close, right? As long as the battle is close. That's all that matters, right? And hey, I'm feeling quite Gucci about this battle. Yeah. Are you gonna hard switch? Or are you tearing? Perfect tail, like, yes. Oh. Alrighty. That's fine. We vibing to this. Yeah. Lycanroc's agreeing with me. We're vibing. I should outspeed.
Thank you.